take a look back at that knockout, because it came in the middle of a flurry.
Boom! Look at the back of the head.
So he used his face with his eyes. He looked down.
Yep.
And used the kick.
And he was talking about that during our interviews. Josh just mentioned that as well. Like in the beginning of the fight, we were talking about it.
Yeah, it's exactly what he wanted to do.